Lashy freaking mama. I'm at work. I literally ran into a conference room and I had to freaking scream away from my desk. I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of you. We're about to fuck up the world, Lashy. You are going to kill it. They have no idea what they did.
What's good, y'all? This is student Dr. Nolen coming to you with a message. You heard? Lashy Lashes back in action. Estuve in España, erupto, living lavish. 30 countries did that. Med school, we in that. Had a couple haters, I'm sure they would like to retract what they said to me. Trying to tell a black queen what she cannot be. You rent your bread, but see, we from the CPT. And over there, we don't take our dreams lightly. Mama was 18 with a baby girl. She was judged but promised to give a baby the world. And trust me, she did just that. Studying, working two jobs back to back. Now it's happy meals no more. Need some cash, open the drawer. Educate, disseminate. Some of y'all just can't relate to what I'm saying to you. Y lo que un sueño pueda ser pa' tú. My arrival was unexpected. Better get used to it. Excellence is the best revenge. Best believe I do this. Worked 24 years to get here, so I'm gonna get my shine. Keep all that energy to yourself. I only like good vibes. You already know I gotta thank the homies. Free Money Dunny, Abby Yaya, Alana C, Era, and Choo Choo. Peretzo and CJ, can't forget about you. No! Ha! You can't be mad at this. You shook my flow wavy as the Pacific. Cali made me so you know I had to represent. Show them melanated girls get down like this. Little bro, this next bar is just for you. Study hard, I promise greatness will pursue. When they see us, tell them to duck. Because we coming to break down all racial constructs. And it's real. I had to make this right here. Because I am here. But according to others, I should not be here. So I really had to make this right here for the dreamers, for those who continue to relentlessly follow their passions and to live in their purpose. And I just hope that you continue to do that no matter what others say, because your time will come and your excellence cannot be denied. I never thought that I would be able to be at this point in my life, but thanks to God, thanks to the beautiful people that have lifted me up and have supported me throughout this journey here. So if I can do it, I know for sure you can. So whatever it is that you want, whatever it is that you desire out of this life, grasp it firmly and don't let go, no matter what anybody says. This is for the dreamers.